honestly, right here, right now, bro, I will box any fucking famous TikToker, any famous YouTuber. Keeping It Real podcast, dude. We're keeping it real. We're, bro. What? No one too big though, because some of those guys are quite large. But let's keep it. Let's keep it real, right here. I'll take on anybody at 160, 160 and lower, bro. I'll take you to 12. I'm not knocking you out. I'm not. You think I'm knocking you out? I'm not fucking knocking you out. I'm taking you into deep water and I'm drowning you like Floyd Mayweather. All right. I don't know who wants it. I really don't know who wants it, but you can get it. You know what I'm saying? You can get it. Honestly, that good-looking kid, Taylor Holder, I don't really want it. He looks like he could fucking knock some sense into me. I don't really want that fight, but I'd take anybody else on that fucking card, honestly. Yo, that's funny as hell. DDG, bro, I know you famous as shit. Bro, I will take you into deep water. You could have the best trainers, whatever you want to do, bro. We can go 12, 15 rounds, whatever you want to do. It's like, bro, 15 rounds, what is this, the 60s, Luke? It hasn't been 15 rounds in years. What, you want to change the fucking rules, baby girl? Because I got lungs for days, bro. I got lungs for days. Danny Duncan dropped out. You fucking scared, Dunk? You scared, Danny? Oh, yeah, bro. Virginity Rocks, I'll put you down. You come out swinging, bro. Like I said, I'll dance with you like Floyd, take you into deep waters. This ain't no Jake Paul. I'm not knocking none of y'all out, but I will gas you out like a fucking Kenyan hunter hunting an antelope out in the freaking jungle and letting him run until his heart explodes, and then you just feast. First thing you eat is a raw heart. Danny Dunk, I'll eat that heart right out of you in the middle of the ring, son. DDG, you don't want it. Bryce Hall, dude, I'm telling you, 12 rounds, you'll be chasing me. And then in that 12th round, whew, I'm going to come out like a Kenyan hunter, like he hasn't seen a freaking lion in years. And I'm coming after you. So if anybody wants the sauce, like I said, 160 and lower. If you're weighing over, like if you're 170, bro, like I don't want no smoke unless, dude, honestly, I don't want to have no faith in myself, bro. I could put on some pounds. 160 would be a little hard, though. 160. I'm a little off from 160. I'm closer to 140 than I am 160. Anybody below 140 is going down. Nah, but seriously, Tanner Fox, if anybody drops out, I don't even know. This is coming out today. Anybody wants to box the old Lucal, but you got to actually be famous. I'm not trying to. I understand, bro. It's like, Luke, you're not famous. It's like, bro, we don't want to buy. You're not going to bring any fans. It's like, I know. I'm just trying to get some fans. It's like, oh, we respect low key, bro. It's like, thanks, dog. Let me get that fight.